Okay, if you have a Ford or Mazda vehicle, generally about 93 to 2003, that uses these big 6 feet long keys, and you're having problems getting your key out of the ignition cylinder, first start with some of this or a graphite solution and lubricate up the ignition cylinder. And if that still doesn't work, and no matter what you do, you can't get your key out of the ignition, no matter how you play it, it won't come out. Take a small screwdriver, put it on this inner band right there, push in, turn, and pull the key out. So, key on, key won't come out, put it onto the silver band right next to that, push it in, shut the key off, and pull it out.